Welcome back everyone. Today we are going to do something new. We are going to learn how to make the nymph pattern in Zentangling. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel and like this video as well. So let's get started. I've taken my Zentangle tile here and I'm going to take a pencil and make four dots at the edges of the tile. And then I'm going to join these dots, and I'm not worried about the lines being straight. Now I'm going to take my pen and draw lines across like this. And these are parallel lines with a good amount of distance between each of them. Now draw lines across the existing lines and make a checkerboard kind of a pattern. Now I have to basically make the diagonals of each of the squares that are created. So these will also lead to creation of parallel lines, and just keep creating diagonals on all the squares that you see. Now turn the tile and it's time to actually join the opposite diagonals and cut across the existing diagonal line that we had created, and again create parallel lines. So we have created a crisscross kind of a pattern here. And now for each of the triangles that we've created, we are going to make triangles inside with rounded edges. So wherever the corners of these triangles are there, we are going to create round edges over there. And we'll fill the whole tile with these rounded curved triangles. Notice how the rounded edges are actually creating gaps, circular kind of gaps between the triangles. Pick one of these circles around which the triangles are placed and pick one triangle from there. The corner which is facing the circle is where the rays will start emanating from. Now we'll go to the other triangle and again start from the corner facing the circle. Keep making rays emanating from the circle to create a flower-like pattern. So we've completed this flower, and there is a circle just on the side of this flower around which the triangles are there. Now we'll make rays starting from this circle itself, because as a rule the rays have to start from the circular shape itself. as we go on to complete this flower, it gives the impression that this flower is actually behind the first flower that we created. Now again there's a circle at the edge of the second flower and there are triangles around it. So start making rays for these remaining triangles which are there around the circle. And now this will be repeated across the tile where we'll keep making rays emerging from the circle and keep filling all the triangles around it. Now shade all the circles in black ink. Now as the end step, I'll start shading the edges of the flowers which seem to be above the other flowers and casting a shadow above the rest. So that's it guys, I hope you like this video. Do subscribe to my channel and don't forget to like, comment and share this video. I hope you enjoyed it as much as I enjoyed creating this beautiful tile for you. Bye bye.